Well, Joe, she loves that country. She lives